Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel a YouTube Premium subscription. This is also the same process you'll use if you want to cancel a YouTube Premium free trial. YouTube Premium is great for heavy consumers of either YouTube or YouTube Music. YouTube Premium removes ads from those services, lets you listen on a mobile device while YouTube or YouTube Music is running in the background, lets you download videos to watch offline, and more. If you gave YouTube Premium a try but don't feel like it's right for you, canceling your subscription is easy. In this video, I'll walk you through how to cancel YouTube Premium in both the YouTube mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also through the YouTube.com website. First, let's walk through how to cancel YouTube Premium in the YouTube mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the YouTube mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your YouTube home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Tap Paid Memberships in the menu. The membership screen appears. Step 4. Tap your active YouTube Premium subscription. A screen appears with information about your YouTube Premium subscription. Tap Manage on this screen. The native web browser on your device will open to your YouTube memberships. Step 5. Tap your active YouTube Premium subscriptions again. That section will expand. Tap Deactivate in the expanded section. A window appears asking if you want to pause your YouTube Premium subscription instead. Step 6. Click Continue to Cancel to move forward with canceling your YouTube Premium subscription. A window appears asking if you want to cancel YouTube Premium. Click Yes, Cancel to cancel your YouTube Premium subscription. A dialog box appears informing you that your subscription is canceled. Click Close in the dialog box. You'll be returned to the membership screen where you'll still see YouTube Premium as an active paid membership, but you'll now see a benefits end date field in the box for that subscription that identifies the date you've paid for YouTube Premium through. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel a YouTube Premium subscription on the YouTube.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to YouTube.com, and then log into your account if prompted. You'll arrive at your YouTube homepage. Step 2. Click your profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Click Paid Memberships in the menu. The membership screen appears. Step 4. Click Manage Membership to the right of your active YouTube Premium subscription in the Membership section to open a drop-down. Step 5. Click Deactivate in the drop-down menu. A window appears asking if you want to pause your YouTube Premium subscription instead. Step 6. Click Continue to Cancel to move forward with canceling your YouTube Premium subscription. A dialog box appears asking why you're canceling your YouTube Premium subscription. Step 7. Choose your reason for canceling YouTube Premium, and then click Next. A window appears asking if you want to cancel YouTube Premium. Click Yes, Cancel to cancel your YouTube Premium subscription. A dialog box appears informing you that your subscription is canceled. Click Close in the dialog box. You'll be returned to the membership screen where you'll still see YouTube Premium as an active paid membership, but you'll now see a benefits end date field in the box for that subscription that identifies the date you've paid for YouTube Premium through. Let me know why you're canceling your YouTube Premium subscription in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.